Hello again, everybody. Gene Okun on air, TV20's All-Star Wrestling on the air. You have just seen 6'9" tall, Big John Studd, a man that goes 345 pounds. Big man indeed. But come on in if you would, please. I've got one better for you. Listen to this, ladies and gentlemen. The biggest professional athlete in the entire world, my guest at this time, his name, Andre the Giant from Grenoble, France. Just exactly how tall are you, Andre? How much do you weigh?
7 feet four and a half, and I weigh 497 pounds.
You played a role of Bigfoot in a series sometime back. What was the name of that series?
The $6 Million Man. I was the first guy who played Bigfoot in there.
Yeah. Very good. Andre the Giant, you've done it all. They tell me that as a youngster over in France, you played soccer. Is that true?
I played soccer for 4 years. Then after the soccer, I played rugby for 2 years. I was in boxing for almost 2 years, and now I'm in wrestling for almost 15 years.
And you have done well. You have traveled all throughout the world. Am I correct?
All over the world, and even I used to wrestling when I was in San Francisco. I don't wrestle in San Francisco for a long time, and I find that now you got a big guy, Big John Studd in there, and I'd be very happy to come back in San Francisco wrestling against, not just against John Studd, but against anyone you want. Because back in San Francisco, I got lots of friends. Et je voudrais dire une chose, c'est qu'il y a beaucoup de Français aussi à San Francisco. Ça fait bien longtemps que je ne les ai pas vus. Et si vraiment j'ai la chance de revenir lutter à San Francisco, j'aimerais bien venir vous voir et faire le parti comme on avait avant.
Andre, would you be kind enough to hold your hand up for the fans here in the Bay Area? Can our cameraman get a good tight shot of that? Can you believe the difference in the size of hands? How big a shoe do you wear?
22.
A size 22, that makes my size 9. Look, can our cameraman come on down here? That makes my size 9 shoe look a little ridiculous. Andre, I'm certain that professional football teams or basketball teams at one time or another had to contact you with the tremendous athletic ability you have along with your height and so forth. You've got to be a prime target for professional sports.
A few years ago, the Washington Redskins contacted me, but that time my wrestling schedule was so busy and I was making so much money with wrestling. The football team not have enough money to pay me. So
I'll tell you what. Very good. Andre the Giant, the gentle giant, until you get in the ring, and then it's a completely different story.
That's a difference.
Very good. Fans, you've seen him. The world's biggest professional athlete, Andre the Giant at 7'4", 485 pounds, and more action in just a moment. Unreal.